So, the boss lady told me to take some time off because it's 38 degrees and go and explore the local area. And my God, this is minutes from my house. I think I may have died and gone to heaven. It's just, it takes your breath away. Anyway, down here is something rather special. So let's go and find it. The universe is massive. The jungle is massive. And this mountain is massive. So, can you hear that? I think I'm going to film this for Sarah so we can kind of see it together for the first time. Wow. I wish you were here, Sarah. So the story goes, nobody really, oh my God. My dentist was telling me on Wednesday that nobody really knew this was here. Oh my God! And whilst clearing some land, they found this. They uncovered this gem. Obviously, that's going to be cold, but obviously, I want to get in it. I'm the only person here. Oh, it's so cool here. This is 15 minutes from our house, 15 minutes walk from our house. Magical Portugal. Oh, look, there's a ruin. No way. I wonder whether that was an old mill at some point. It's got holes in the side. If you look, there's a... I don't know if you can see it. Let's zoom in a minute. There's a hole there and a hole there. And maybe they were for some kind of, for the wheels. For the spindle strut. No way. So when I've got some backup with me, I'm definitely going to go and explore up there and go and explore that ruin and see whether there's any leaks that run from the waterfall to there. I bet there's something up there that can, something up here that funnels, that used to funnel the water here for a wheel that was here. Nailed on. But I'm a bit exposed and on my own, and if I fall or if something happens, then I'd be in trouble because there's no signal. So I'm not doing it now. But Dave, Arwen, Sarah, Debs, Chris, we're coming here. I guess that was where it came out. So I was right. Sarah was right for the first time. Big. That's a fig tree. Sorry. Big tree. But they're going to be tasty figs. I've always had an interest in arches, Gothic arches, their construction, lintels, and I've never ever in my life seen something done this way. And that's holding a lot of schist above it. Schist is the style of stonework, traditional Portuguese mountain kind of houses. So that's mad. I absolutely love that. They went to New Zealand to film The Lord of the Rings. They literally could have just come to Portugal. So beautiful. I don't know what kind of bird makes that call, but they are incessant. Well, I think this is the right way home. I hope this is the right way home. But if it's not, at least I've been to heaven today.